Hi boys and girls, it's Queen Bee from Honey Bee Toys, and today we are opening up this Barbie Glam Getaway Dream House. Oh my gosh, this set is so cool. It's a little compact house with a little toilet and bathroom and bed and kitchen all in this little set. So let's open it up and see what's inside. This is the coolest little set ever. On the side there is a door, but then this is not the house. It actually expands to this huge house. Oh my gosh, look at this house. It has a kitchen, a bedroom, and a bathroom. So this is the coolest little set. We're gonna open up the bathroom first. Take a look at this bathroom over here. So this bathroom has a little toilet. So if little Chelsea over here wants to go potty, she can just sit on this potty right there like that. That's the coolest little toilet. But if she also wants to shower, put the toilet seat down and we can pull this open and there's a shower there. So you can see on the top, right there, there's a little shower head that pulls out. So all the little details are so cute. And it comes with this little towel where we can hang the towel. We're just hanging the towel right there. And we're gonna put little Chelsea over here with her hair dryer and her brush that came with the set. Look at these, how cute these little hair dryer and brush are. And let's put that on top of the toilet over there. I'm really wondering how this is a bedroom if there's no bed. Well, this is a little surprise Murphy bed. So how many of you know what a Murphy bed is? Murphy bed is a bed that is in the wall and expands into a bed. So let's take a look at. So I'm just gonna pull this out like that. And then we're gonna bend this part down and there is the Murphy bed. And it comes with this beautiful sheet. And you can put right there. And we have to decorate the room with this cool little chandelier that just hooks on the top over here. So we have the perfect little bedroom. And whose bedroom is this? Well, it could be anyone's, but I think Princess Elsa wants to sleep there. So Princess Elsa is going to sleep right there, and she has a bouquet of purple flowers that can be over there, and here's a perfume bottle. So the cool thing about the set, too, is that these little accessories can be hidden inside this little cabinet. So you can put it inside the cabinet, or you can stick it on top, and it won't move. So there we have Princess Elsa just sleeping in away in her bed, and what do we have here? Here's the kitchen. So who's going to be cooking in the kitchen? So the kitchen also over here expands, so this is really neat, and you can stick these plates on, and there's a pot you can stick on, and a little teapot over here, and we also have Barbie who can sit here and eat too. So we have Barbie who can sit on these cool little bar stools, so look at this bar stool over here, and we have another Chelsea, it's her twin sister Chelsea, huh? I can sit over here. So, and then it comes with a little spoon. Look at this little spoon that we can put there. And there's a clock, I think, but I have to stick the stickers on. I didn't stick the stickers on yet. But this set didn't come with any food. It came with this cup, though. We can stick the cup on. But what about food? We're probably hungry. Well, luckily, we have some Shopkins cheese. And what else do we have? These are the Chef Club Shopkins. So they're perfect for this kitchen. This is some ice cream. And what if they want to bake? They need flour. And this is some jasmine rice. And some soy sauce. And this is just a Shopkin teapot. We can just add that to the set. And I have this little eraser cupcake just for my Chelsea Bear. Look at this set. It's just so adorable. And let's see. Look, someone can come through the door. Who's at the door? Look at this door is so cool. It is another Barbie. This is the Fashionista Barbie. She's just going to come in over here. I love the little door. And so this is the entire set. So I hope you enjoyed this unboxing. Be sure to like, subscribe, and comment, and stay tuned for my big Shopkins giveaway. Thanks for watching, and bye now.